Elon just made the Starlink Mini a whole lot bigger with in-motion use, which I'm really excited about, international travel, and coastal coverage. Let's get into it. I'm Eric with East Texas Homestead, and I'm out here in the shop. I've been working on some really cool product reviews and some great solar off-grid stuff. If you're into that sort of thing, stick around, subscribe, like, leave a comment, all of the good stuff. But today we're talking about what I'm really excited about, and that is that Starlink now allows for the Mini on the Roam 50 gigabyte and the 50 unlimited plan to be used in motion. Previously, over the last couple of months anyhow, you've not been allowed to utilize the Starlink Mini while you are in motion, in other words, driving. You've also not been allowed to use it on the ocean, and now they have coastal coverage for the Mini. But what does all of this actually mean? Let's jump into the FAQ page and take a look around. We can go down and see what is included with the Starlink Roam service plan. 50 gigabytes of data, and I know a lot of y'all are really mad about that, but don't worry, there is an unlimited plan. And by the way, I'm gonna tell you at the end of this how you can get a free month of unlimited.
Yes, queen.
Oh, yeah.
Countrywide coverage within the country of the account address. In other words, if you live in Canada, you get all of Canada. If you live in the United States, you get all of the United States. There's in-motion use up to 100 miles an hour. So I guess they just don't want people, you know, in Germany on the Autobahn flying and doing the internet at the same time. Or maybe it is, this is how they keep you from actually flying a plane and utilizing Starlink, because they don't want you to do that. This is for automobile use only. The ability to pause and unpause service at any time. Billing is in 1 month increments. What that is, and we talked about this in a previous video, but you have the ability to pause in the middle of a billing cycle, but you're going to pay for the remainder of that cycle. You don't get any money back. So if you cancel halfway through the billing cycle, you still pay all the way through the billing cycle, and you actually get to use it through the end of that. However, if halfway through the next billing cycle, you decide to reinstate your plan, then you will only pay for the remaining of the billing cycle. Now, this is another big change: international travel in available markets for up to 2 months. So when I got my email, it stated international travel, and that was it. It just said international travel. So I assumed what that meant was that anywhere you had coverage, you had the ability to go. And that is true. However, it's only for 2 months at a time. So I imagine you have to come back and spend some time in your registered nation. The next thing is coastal coverage. And this is really exciting for a lot of people, I'm sure. I don't think I'm probably ever going to use this unless I go on a, you know, deep sea fishing expedition. But it covers up to 12 nautical miles off the coast in territorial waters where Starlink provides active coverage around the world for up to 2 months per trip. So you can't go flying off into the middle of the ocean or the Bermuda Triangle. Maybe the Bermuda Triangle is less than 12 miles. You can't go spend the rest of your life out in the middle of the ocean. However, as long as you're within 12 miles of the coast, you're good to go. The big takeaways is we've got the ability to use in motion up to 100 miles an hour, international travel for up to 2 months, and the ability to use it in coastal coverage 12 miles offshore. Now, those are really huge updates, and I'm super excited about them. Tell me what you think in the comments. Now I'm gonna show you how to get a month of Starlink for free, and I'm gonna give you three options here. And the first is scan this QR code right here. If you're on a TV, that's the easiest thing to do. If you're on mobile, you can either click this right here, this card, or you can use the link in the description below. It's just my personal sharing code that Starlink has given me, and you're gonna get a month of free Starlink if you're a new user. And unfortunately, it doesn't work on the 50 gigabyte Roam plan. It only works for the unlimited Roam or the residential. There are some other conditions that apply to location and stuff like that, but hey, if it works out for you, it works out for you. And I hope it does, because who doesn't want a month of free internet access? So overall, what are you guys thinking about the Starlink Mini? Is this something that you're utilizing in your, you know, day-to-day living? Is it something you use occasionally when traveling? Do you hate this product? Because a lot of people have very mixed feelings about it. Let me know in the description below. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Anyhow, this has been Eric with East Texas Homestead. Check out this video right here. YouTube thinks you're going to love it. And check out that one if you've already seen the first. Talk to you on the next one.